returning to Earth as lightly and gracefully as a bird. The team from the mother country leads 600 athletes round the Sydney cricket ground for the beginning of the Empire Games. India's sole representative, Yankee Das, a cyclist, marches between New Zealand and Canada, and the governor of New South Wales, Lord Wakehurst, arrives to inaugurate the contests.
In declaring the games open.
The proceedings follow the programme of Olympic meetings. Thousands of pigeons are released to fly over the scene of athletic battle. Then the final ceremony before the start, the taking of the oath.
For the honour of our empire and for the glory of sport.
Now for the highlights of the games, the 100 yards final. Watch Cyril Holmes of England, third from the right, who wins in 9 7/10. A triumph for the old country as the empire's fastest sprinter takes a bow. Of the women athletes, pride of place goes to the Australian girl, Decima Norman, who makes a leap of over 19 feet to gain her second Empire title and record. She also won the 100 yards. Now an event handed down from the Olympics of ancient Greece, the discus throwing. The winner is E. Coy of Canada, who hurls the missile weighing 4.5 pounds on its way to set up an Empire record of 146 feet, 10 inches.